So what we have here is the Cognigy Pizza Facebook page. Users can come here and use the chatbot function to talk to the Cognigy AI to order a pizza. So let's start and do that. If I say hi, the system replies with hi Philip because it already knows my name because it knows my Facebook profile. So let's say I want to order two pizzas, or let's say two large pizzas. The system now steps me through it and goes like, okay, for pizza one, what toppings do you want? Maybe I want ham and cheese, and I want thin crust. Now it gives me a summary of the pizza that I've ordered. So for pizza one, you want a large thin crust pizza with ham and cheese. Is that correct? And I say yes. So for the demo's sake, we're now going to change the channel. It's asking me what toppings would you like for pizza two, but we're actually going to continue the order on the Cognigy Pizza website. So if we come here and I talk to the AI will remember who I am and then continue the discussion with me here on the website. Hello.
We last had this conversation on Facebook. Do you want to carry on here?
Yes.
Philip, what toppings would you like for pizza too? If you want none, just say cheese.
As you can see here on the left, the settings that we made or the order that we made on Facebook has carried over and now we're here ordering pizza number two. I want ham and cheese and pineapple.
What crust would you like for pizza too?
Which do you have?
We have thin crust, deep dish, or Italian.
Italian sounds great.
Okay, so for pizza 2 you want a large Italian pizza with ham, cheese and pineapple. Is that correct?
Actually, make that a small pizza and no pineapple, but extra salami.
Okay, so for pizza 2 you want a small Italian pizza with ham, cheese and salami. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me repeat your order. You want to order two pizzas. Pizza 1 is a large thin crust pizza with ham and cheese. Pizza 2 is a small Italian pizza with ham, cheese and salami. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Great. Please tell me where to deliver.
50 Pitt Street, Sydney.
Thanks. We will deliver your order in approximately 45 minutes.
What the user could do now is go and talk to, for example, Alexa and ask how long the order will take. And if Alexa is connected to the AI as well, the AI will know what we're talking about and give the correct answer.
Alexa, ask Cognigy Pizza, when will my delivery arrive?
Hi, Philip. Your delivery of two pizzas will approximately take another 43 minutes to arrive at 50 Pitt Street, Sydney.